I'm pretty sure everybody has always told you to use your own head. But here at Fermat, we say, use ours.
Fermat has its own milling head design and production department. And therefore, to use its full potential, we always try to offer our customers the best milling head, the one that will make their production as effective as possible. And right now, we have here the most advanced one, the Universal Automatic Head Servo-Drive High-Speed. The head is universal, meaning it has two axes of positioning, axis C and axis A. On conventional milling heads by Fermat, the axes are positioned by the spindle and the headstock. That is equally accurate as this, however it's significantly slower because at that head, positioning may be done at one axis at a time. But we call this head servo drive because it has two motors for positioning of the C axis and two motors for positioning of the A axis. This positioning is much faster, because as you can see, both axes may be positioned simultaneously, and also the positioning is quite independent from the rotation of the spindle of the main drive. When the head reaches desired position, it is kept in place by hydraulic brakes. But since there are two and two motors, there is zero backlash, so you don't even need the brakes. And anyways, I have a quiz question for you. Do you know how much it is 2 plus 2? Five. 2 plus 2 motors, in effect, enable the head to work as the fifth axis of the machine and therefore also do the 5-axis continuous machining. So you see, the result is 5 after all. The world is moving faster and we are not staying behind. Therefore, we've upgraded the maximum RPM of this head to 5000 RPM. And what made it possible? Well, two things. The first is the lubrication that we used, lubrication by oil mist, because at 5000 RPM, grease would not be effective. And the second are the bearings. We used hybrid ceramic bearings that are lighter and more thermally stable, and therefore they can keep their chill by means of oil cooling unit. It's a design very similar to bearings of the headstock. And despite the head is a high-speed version, it can transfer a very nice torque of 1500 Newton meters. Probably the only downside of the head SDHS that may be problematic for some customers is the price. Should you wish for a more economical version, of course we have it. It's the head SD. SD because it is equipped with one and one motor for the positioning, but since there could be some backlash, it is not suitable for 5-axis machining. And we also reduced the maximum RPM to 4000 since we use standard lubrication by grease and standard metal bearings. So to sum it up, the head SD is ideal for customers who will do a lot of positioning with their head, because this type of positioning can save you up to 250 hours per year. This advantage is also valid for the high-speed version, but it's more designed for customers who need 5-axis machining in their production. Both heads are compatible with machines WFT13, WF and WRF. In other words, with machines that have spindle greater than 130 millimeters in diameter.